Alice in Wonderland is in Dead by Daylight.
Well, a few of her cosmetics.
We've got Nia as Cheshire Cat. We've got Ace as the Mad Hatter. We got Kate as the one and only Alice. We've got Argus as the Dragon. And we got my girl Huntress as the Queen of Hearts.
I put together builds that would make the most sense on each Alice in Wonderland character added to the game. First up, we have Nia as Cheshire Cat. Instantly, I had to think of perks that allows you to not only be evasive, but perks that would also alert you of potential danger. The build for Cheshire Cat is Urban Evasion, for the swiftness and stealth-like movements cats possess. That grants the ability to have increased movement speed while crouching. Spine Chill, for the cat-like sense of impending doom that will alert Cheshire when the Queen of Hearts is within a certain range, or her minions. Calm Spirit, which reduces chances of alerting woodland creatures. I mean, Cheshire's an animal as well, right? So, you know how to move around. Alert, so that Cheshire can see the killer's aura for 4 seconds when the killer performs a break action. All right, let's see how Cheshire does in Deadland.
We're creeping.
So I creep. Oh, sprint burst. Spine chill. Is that Wesker? Hey, Wesker, break something. I'm making a video. Oh, he did. Alert. Wait, don't come this way. Oh, he went down. Oh, alert. Yo, Zarina's running this man pockets for real. We love alert. You sticking to it? I'm gonna need one of y'all to get back on that gym for real. He's gonna camp the hell out of that gym. Come on. W alert. Starstruck is insane. I'm going for save. That's insane that that was the only gym we started, but I had a feeling if I didn't go for it, nobody else was gonna do it, and they were just gonna take forever to get back to it. Normally, oh, alert. Do I have a pallet? There's no pallet here? That's insane. Oh my god, that hurt. Let's do it again. You're kind of close though. Like, why are you so close? Big swings, my boy. Alert. I'm Cheshire. Nice to meet you. That pallet, no, that pallet's not there. That's a horrible pallet. Okay, let's go to a better pallet. Yeah, this will work. There you go. Okay, now they're on two separate gens. That's beautiful. Starstruck is crazy. That's okay, Cheshire. You got 9 lives. Well, on here, you got 2. Well, 1 more. Starstruck is beast. My spine's chill acting up. Okay. Oh. Spine chill? Chill. Okay, yes. Oh my gosh, you're dying. I wish you had 9 lives. Girl, I'm not healing you. You got a whole bone up. My gym. Do you have nowhere to hide? Oh my gosh, you do. You literally came like right to me. It's insane. Starstruck, I forgot. She let you die? Oh my gosh. And this is what it's like to play with randoms. Yo, Michaela, you're throwing. Michaela, what are you doing? Should I even try, guys? We got our alert value, our spine chill value, our urban evasion, probably calm spirit. I didn't really hear too many birds go off. Man, this is crazy. This next run will be epic. And here we go. You didn't break it? Greedy man. Or stupid man. There's no way I ran that fast. I mean, unless I had smash hit, like Beyonce. A smash hit. Okay, I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna just play the game. Urban evasion. Alert. That's crazy, this gen started all the way over. And the fact that we got that one gen done, they had other gens like worked on, but I don't know where they are, and I'm pretty sure he hit them, which means they got reset because of freaking Call of Grind. Like, how do we combat that with just two of us? Look. All right, you're dead. Is he really gonna do this? Pick her up. Oh, I can't see when I'm in the locker. It's crazy. Does alert happen when you hit a jam and you're in a locker? I mean, not alert, nowhere to hide. Let's go find this hatch. Was it in the freezer? No, it wasn't. Let's go. Of course Cheshire lives. Next up, we got my man, Mad Hatter, one of my favorite characters from Alice in Wonderland. A little background on Mad Hatter. According to the Once Upon a Time lore, if you haven't watched the show, he was trapped in Wonderland after getting there through a magical hat. The Queen will only let him leave if he can make another hat that works. Overall, he's scared of Queen of Hearts and wants to get away and stay as far away from her. His perks include distortion, starting with 3 tokens. When his aura would normally be shown to the killer, a token is consumed, and for the next 6 seconds, his aura and scratch marks are hidden to the killer. He can regain a token every 30 seconds for being inside the killer's terror radius. This is not happening. It's a great example of Mad Hatter performing to his best ability while under extreme stress from the Queen of Hearts. If you know anything about Alice in Wonderland, this man's a little cuckoo, and I feel like he's probably just stressed from trying to make this hat work again. Visionary, because he's remarkably focused on his means of escape. He can see the aura of generators within a certain range. Adrenaline, because he's fueled by unexpected energy when on the verge of escape, also due to whatever they put in that tea. Alright, Mad Hatter, show me what you got. So they don't have Lethal Pursuer, that's amazing. But they do have Corrupt Intervention. Oh my gosh, we are exposed. That's crazy. So they probably have a freaking Hex build. Let's find the other one. Probably have Devour, but you know what? I'm gonna start a chain. Oh my gosh, Carly. They also have Scourge Hooks, so that's two perks. All with Spirit. I was still exposed. You want to be the Evil Queen so bad. But there can only be one. And it wasn't that she used barbecue and chili, it was the fact that she just went and checked the closest gym, I guess. Well, she got value out of that from the Mad Hatter. Look at his face. It's beat. Okay, ladies. You guys are amazing. Yes. Look at them taking care of the Mad Hatter. Yes, sir. Thank you, ladies. Oh, Dimitri's here? I mean, but it's Spirit. Oh, Rebecca going crazy. I mean, I could have went crazy too, but Look at Rebecca. You go, girl. And we're on three different gens. For a second, I was like, why was I able to see the gens? But Visionary, I'm trying to get up out of here. She's crazy. Rebecca, you better get a three-gen chase. Rebecca is doing her thing for real. Rebecca, you ate. You ate. I don't know if she's getting hooked at, so. She got hooked right there? God dang. Somebody go do my gym. W Ada. Cause that gym was kicking, baby. That gym was chugging. I'm gonna get back to it. That's my gym. We got to fight for it for real. I don't even know why she acting like that. She ain't about to get done. Cause let me tell you something. Oh, freaking overcharge. She left her. How did she still hit that? The fact, like, she's watching that gen so crazy. I'm about to start this one. They're going to get it done. Watch. Ada went back to the... Ada, you better have got that overcharged. Let's go. W Ada. I love my Ada mains. And my Rebecca's. Rebecca's my first P50, guys. W Ada. Ada 8. Maybe she has an add-on where we all can hear her phasing. I don't like this. She's going to a scourge. Get up, get up, get up! Oh, W. You want to chase me? You think I'm the weakest link? Girl, it's a whole... How are you hitting these things? It's not making sense. Girl, I see your hair. I see your lace pull back. W Ada, let's go! W Ada! She's trying to face me, y'all. She's trying to kill me. She's trying to kill me. Ada came over there to save her, man. Stop playing with her. And they finished my jam. Okay, I better have, I got a gen out of this chase, you feel me? Doesn't seem like she has any ore reading perks. Coming back to the hook is diabolical. Oh my gosh.
This insane. The tunnels is crazy. Like, why do you want me so bad? Like, girl. The tunnel's insane. She tried to kill me. Oh shoot, did she see me? It's my hat. It's the hat. Whew. She's crazy. Y'all saw me. Honestly, didn't think that vault was gonna work. But I'm glad it did. Y'all finish the gym so I can hop on this gate. She probably has nowhere for real. Look at Ada. W. Ada! See if there's a gym over here. There is. Visionary. I gotta at least put progress on it. Oh, she's dead? Oh my god. You think we have... You think the other one had more progress? As a Mad Hatter, I should leave. You know, staying in character things. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna help Alice. I mean, Ada. Wrong girl. I know I got like really quiet, y'all. I was like so focused for a minute because I was scared for real. Ada, what are you doing? You're letting Rebecca die. Oh, is she like face camping? Oh, be free. Be free. It's okay. Wait, I can still make it out? Ada is putting that word. You gotta pop that gate. Someone has to live. Girl, she's dead. We gotta go. Who are you stopping for? I ain't doing it. The Mad Hatter lives. Her first perk, Sprint Burst. As quick as her curiosity gets the best of her, so does her quick thinking to escape danger. Borrow Time, relating to the rabbit's most popular quote, I'm late for a very important date. So maybe he wouldn't have been as late if he had borrowed time. Pharmacy, because Alice definitely has a knack for finding medicines or things that make her small or large to aid in her current predicament. And last, wake up, because in the end, she does make her way out of Wonderland, so being able to see the exit gates within 128 meter range after all generators are completed definitely comes in handy. And her aura would also be revealed to Mad Hatter and Cheshire if they are within 128 meter range, so that they all are able to wake up from this nightmare. I'm not sure if Cheshire would want to leave, though. Corrupt, oh my god. Well... let's go say hi to the killer, shall we? The Huntress? The Queen of Hearts? Ah, she's throwing. Why does she have the costume on, bro? I'm making a video. It's Ada. We love Ada, man. Hey, I have a perk for that. Wait, did he run? Don't know if he has Scourge. Well, found out the hard way. Which way will she enter? That's the camping for me. How about you balance landing? Yo, we're at 5 gems. Why are you camping, bro? I feel like she definitely went right back to the hook, but a sprint burst is definitely a W. I'm gonna go touch my chin. Bro, are you running? He literally went down. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. He literally went down in the exact same place. Big swings, baby girl.
I should have went to go get Save, you know, borrow time things. Oh my gosh, what is this Call of Ryan she has on? The tunnel's insane. Zarina, back up. We don't need both of y'all down now. Ada, you're throwing. Baby girl, I use saboteurs too. What you mean? Did she see me? She did. Weave! I'm out. Again. Oh! You got that? Oh my gosh. Weave. Oh, she's getting smart. Pre-drop for the Lord. We keep moving. And we keep moving. Ah, she cut me off. It wasn't a bad run. Why does she have the Queen of Hearts outfit on? It's okay. First hook. We're on two different gens. We got the main gen inside done. It's not looking too bad. Curls are giving. Curls for the girls. W gen pop. I'll take the two gens. I'll take that. Look at her coming back to the hook, boy. Like, calm down, baby girl. W reassurance. Since she wants to camp. Thank you, Zarina. Hey, it ain't borrowed time, but she bought me some more time. Alright, one of y'all gonna have to trade for real though. Thank you. Appreciate that. Weave. The hell she thought this was. I say, she chases, like, look, if you chase me, baby. You're gonna be going for a little minute. I don't know if you got that kind of time on your hands. I could try to use pharmacy, but that requires me going down into the basement. I ain't trying to go into that rabbit hole right now. But what I will do is get back on the gen on the inside. Ain't nobody scared of her. Probably should be, but she's not the Queen of Hearts. I'm gonna have to go for that save. She got that? Oh my god. Well, at least homegirl has some borrowed time. And you saw where my gen was. W, Zarina, W, Zarina. Ada, Ada, Ada. W, Ada. She hit me. Do I sacrifice myself for her? Basement's not here? Fudge, you mean that chest's not here. Guys, I'm scared. Guys, I need a chest. W. Look at pharmacy being pharmacy without even opening a chest. Come on, make it, make it. Oh, Ada hasn't been hooked yet, so she can actually trade if she needs to. Gives me time, not borrow time, to actually do the shin. Fudge. You got that? Dang. Well, Alice did not make it out of this Wonderland. What? That looks like right there, bro. That's insane. Dang. Dang. Didn't even get to wake up. Sheesh.